Good morning, Altoona. I'm Bailey Bulliner.
And I'm Caden Phillips. And you're watching The Anchor, live.
It's Thursday, September 23rd. Our top stories for today, a break approaches and top teachers getting recognized. But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and pause for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now please pause for a moment of silence.
Your top story for today. We're less than 2 days away from fall break. We're almost there. Make sure you're getting all of your assignments in on time so you can enjoy the next week.
Congratulations to Mr. Bagwell and Ms. Amos for being the AP Teachers of the Month. The following students have been selected as Mr. Bagwell and Ms. Amos Students of the Month: Ryder Kim, Ward Kanar, Levi Brown, and Catherine England. These four students should stop by Ms. Stump's room during homeroom today to pick up their reward.
For those interested in joining Lucky Bucks, the deadline for the signed permission forms and required dues, which includes t-shirts, are due by Friday, September 24th. Permission forms should be turned in to room 2305, and dues can be paid online through your My Payments Plus account.
The Fashion Club will have its next meeting today at 3:30 in room 2213. Be there. You don't want to miss out.
We have lots of new books in the Altoona Library. Stop by to check out something new to read over the break. Also, many of you requested books at the beginning of the year. If you requested a book that to be added to the collection, please check your Office 365 account to see if it has arrived or stop by the library.
Fall sports have entered into regional play. Let's get all the details in today's Anchor Sports.
Morning, Buccaneers! Region play today, so let's get to the scores! Our Bucks ladies' bats have been blasting as of late. However, the final scores of the past few games haven't gone in our favor. After strong wins against Sprayberry and Woodland to begin the month of September, we've recently dropped games to Kell, Kennesaw Mountain, and Pope. Despite the result, we've got to say that standout Peyton O'Connor pitched a great game against the Greyhounds. Next up is a home region game against Kell at 7 p.m. today. Let's get them! Our volleyball team has a game today. Ooh. This time against Pace Academy. Start time is 5 p.m. No matter which game you see, be loud, be proud! Personally, with all this rain, I'll be enjoying the blue skies and fall weather outside for softball. Go Bucks! Finally, our football team travels to East Cobb this Friday to take on those Wheeler Wildcats. The game time is 7:30 p.m. It's a blackout, so plan accordingly. I expect the game to be a blowout win for the Bucks, so when we win, expect a party on my Anchor Sports Report after fall break. That's all for today. Take it away!
The student of the day is Alexis Vogel. Alexis always volunteered to wipe down tables for her classmates at the end of the block. She's extremely thoughtful and conscientious. Great job! Please go up to the front office during your lunch to receive your reward. And that's all for today, Altoona.
Check back with us tomorrow morning for more.
Thanks for watching and have a smooth sailing day.
Birds and snakes, an airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid.